Hello guys, sometimes you will notice that the projecting to this PC option is disabled in Windows 10, and if you click on it, it will not work. And in the second case, it may not disable, but if you click on the launch to connect this app to project this PC, a new window will pop up and ultimately it will not work. To resolve this issue, we need to enable a feature. To do that, first we have to search on the find a setting button, and there we need to type apps, and after that you will find so many options, and there you need to click on the apps and features button, and after that a new window will pop up and click on the optional feature button, and there you will find another new window, and after that add a feature button, and you will redirect it to a pop-up window, and there you need to write wireless. And after that you will find the wireless display button. Just select it and go for installation. And after, make sure you don't forget to connect your PC or laptop with internet before doing that. Now it is showing it has been installed. Now go back to the previous window, and after that click on the launch to connect app to project this PC, and there it is. It will definitely work, and you can mirror any Android device with your PC or laptop. Now if you are facing any problem regarding this issue, make sure you comment us below in the comment section, and if you are new in our channel, make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you for tuning Utopian Days.